It's like an extension of traditional like slap bass guitar. Instead of getting a single percussive hit per stroke, I'm actually getting two by using my thumb a lot like you would use a pick. So it's a down and an upstroke, like alternate picking. Where it gets interesting is when you start to incorporate the other fingers on your right hand. So you can do larger note groupings. So say I wanted to do a group of three, I could go one, two, and then use my index finger. This is all on one string, so it's kind of like a narrow sort of grip, but this is what three sounds like. You can keep going, right? So if you wanted to do a group of four, you could add your middle finger. So now I'm doing one, two, three, and four on one string. It sounds like this. I'll do things like combine note groupings to create larger numbers. So if I wanted to do a group of seven, I could do a group of four and a group of three. So you could have a... Which is cool because every time your thumb comes down, you get a slightly different timbre than your fingers. And then you can start doing things like accenting. So I'm accenting the first group of four. And then I'm muting the rest. You can do things like combining hammer-ons with the thumping to get even larger groupings and different phrases. I'm using triads and open strings and stuff like that to kind of expand on the technique. I'll do things like I'll choose a number grouping with my right hand and I'll plug in different notes or, you know, orchestrate that differently on my left hand, creating chord progressions, but all the while I'm just doing the same pattern with my right. When I wanted to start using my third finger, I came up with an exercise that's basically two groups of four. Actually, one group of four and two groups of five. And my thumb plays the lowest note, my middle and index finger play the note in the middle, and my ring finger is assigned to the highest note. And this pattern stays the same throughout, and then I just play different chords on my left hand. I am selectively muting with my left hand. It's not a result of the right hand at all. So you can like... You know what I mean? So I'm selectively muting here. It just sounds more defined if I let the string mute, you know, and it gets that like percussive sort of sound. At really high speeds, it's almost as if my fingers are fixed and I'm like rolling them off. Like, but it's, you don't want to just start it that way because then you'll lack the ability to like isolate notes and stuff like that and actually do it at more moderate tempos. But you almost want to think of like, yeah, everything is existing within like a grip about this tight, you know? But with the woven web, you know, that part is more syncopated. I'm doing things like quintuplets as opposed to groups of five. I'm stuffing five beats or five hits into one beat.